First morning here this morning, and look at this breathtaking view, guys. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So today we actually going on a little getaway for the weekend, because it's Joanna's birthday weekend. Yay! Right, so along for the trip is Princess Haley, all buckle up in her little seat there. We have my queen Joanna and myself, and we are going up to a new resort named Tocopia. It's located up in Toco there. So we're now heading out, so hope you enjoy. If you decide you want to come up here to Tocopia as well, right? So this road on your right actually takes you to Toco, right? The Toco main beach. You make the road on your right there, and you take the left here, you stay on this road here if you're going to Tocopia, right? So I think we're like almost there, about 5 minutes again, so should be there shortly. Here we are, Tocopia Hotel and Resort. Let's take a peek at the room. Ta-da! Oh wow, this is nice. So we have a nice big king size bed there. Happy birthday! Whose birthday is it? It's this beautiful lady right here. Alright, then. Look at that view, guys. Wow, breathtaking. Alright then, Haley. So, the room, it has the bed. Right, we have a little closet area here. Right, we have a sofa, a table, and we have a little wine cellar here, right, and also another little storage area there, right, and inside here now is the bathroom area, right, and we have the toilet, shower, and a hot tub, right. So that was one of the main reasons rented this particular room, because it had a hot tub in it, right. And as usual, the views. Look at the view from this room. Look at that ocean. Right, it's a really nice view from all angles in this room. Right, can't wait to get into to this hot tub a little later. Right, so all in all, it's a pretty nice room. Right, this is actually the VVIP room we're staying in, and it's $1,850 a night. Comes with complimentary breakfast as well. There are other rooms, starting at $800 a night, but I decided to go all out for this beautiful lady and give her the VVIP treatment. Alright, so this is a brief look at the room. So just want to show you all another really nice
thing about this apartment, you have this nice little private porch area here, you know, so you could come out here maybe during the day or the night, you know, and just hang out, have some drinks, have a meal, etc. But look what we got there. Look at that ocean, guys. And look at that bird. Wow. Awesome view. Come out here. Look at that beautiful little girl inside there, Princess Haley. Right, but yeah, wow, guys. Definitely looking forward to probably coming out here and chilling out a little later in the evening, maybe tonight. Guys, so this is a look at the actual resort itself. Right, and this is the car park. And that's the office area there. Right, so nice quiet little resort. So let's head up now and take a look at how the inside looks. Steps to walk. Unfortunately, they don't have any elevators, so be prepared to do a little walking. So here's a little area that you could dine with as well. Let's continue up. So this floor is where our room is located. So here we have our tour guide who will give us a tour of this floor. So what we have on this floor, Joanna?
Right, so we have a shared area where there's a little kitchen area. Nothing to...
Yeah, let's go and take a look at it.
And we have a sitting area.
Faucet, sink.
Stovetop. And then you have a nice view when you're cooking or hanging out in the kitchen. And then there's
right.
Two rooms. One will be on that side, and then there's one on this side.
There's one bedroom on this side, and one on this side. So it's about three bedrooms, I think, in total on this floor, Joanna.
Okay.
Right, and our room is on that side.
Okay.
So this is all a shared and common space where anyone from these rooms could access here. And here we have a nice sofa set, right, where you could relax, chill out. And in our little dining area, that is our lunch, right? So we have Chinese style chicken, potato salad and fried rice, and that looks delicious. Can't wait to dig in a little while. But I think the real selling point of this whole thing is, look at this view, guys. We have this nice little balcony area. Look at this view. Look how awesome this view is from all angles of this floor, right? You have access to all these beautiful views here. Right, let's take a walk on top now, Joanna. Right, so we haven't checked out the top floors yet. I think that's where the jacuzzi is located. So let's go and take a look now. As I said, one of the only maybe downsides is there's no elevator, but a little walking will hurt you.
Build some leg muscles.
Build some leg muscles, right? Wow. Wow. Look how beautiful up here is, guys. And there we have the nice jacuzzi. Haley! Haley looks like she's ready to go in.
Okay.
Yeah, so nice little jacuzzi area. You can come and hang out in. Right? And there's also a little bar, right? Looks like here as well. Right, with drinks and stuff. When you're hanging out up here. And there's a little lounge area. you know, and this lounge area, I think you could just come and practically relax, you know, lie down, sit down, relax, make yourself comfortable, and you know, put on some music, right, and just have a good time. Right, definitely an awesome view up here as well. Right, this is cool. It's a pretty cool. Right, so. You have some thoughts?
It's really nice.
Really, really nice?
Nice, yeah.
So you like your little mini staycation for your birthday?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, so we're gonna eat some lunch now, guys. Although it's like 2 o'clock now, so it's a little past lunchtime. We're gonna eat some lunch and we'll catch up with you shortly. So we came out this evening to hang out a bit on the deck area. It's dinner time now and we're having it on the rooftop. We have our little setup here with two beautiful ladies, and we have our scrumptious dinner to dig into here tonight. I got the lamb and grilled lamb and baked potatoes. Joanna, what you got?
Shark bites and steak fries with grilled shrimp.
Okay, grilled shrimp and what's that?
Shark bites and
steak fries. Okay, and Haley has her own little mix there going on with chicken and chips. Alright, so yeah, we just vibes in tonight on the rooftop. Right? Taking in the scenery. You know? It's pretty quiet, it's just us and one additional couple there. Right, but yeah. Dinner time. Let's dig in. This is how we end off day one here at Tocopia. So it's actually our first morning here at Tocopia, and imagine waking up to this view, guys. Beautiful Saturday morning view. So we are on the rooftop here right now and we're heading into the jacuzzi. So these two ladies are already in. How's the water like?
Nice and warm.
Nice and warm? Alright, so believe it or not, we stayed here this two nights and we've never went into the jacuzzi. So we decided, you know what, we're going back home today, we need to try this jacuzzi before we head back up the road. Like the water, Haley?
Yes! I like the
like the swimming pool? It's a jacuzzi. Alright, so I can't let these ladies have all the fun, so let me head in as well. Alright, so I just joined these guys in the jacuzzi. Princess Haley having a time. Princess Haley. Again, there's the bar area. Alright, for like any events and stuff like that, that's the bar area there. And that is the champagne room, right, Joanna? Right, you could go there and listen to music, relax. You know, there's a nice relaxing, you know, a very comfortable sofa set inside there. Go and relax, you know, just clear your mind and meditate and think a little bit. And yeah, this is the top deck here. The rooftop, I should say. And you get like a 360 view of, you know, right around the area. Yeah guys, so breakfast is served, right? So, and you get complimentary breakfast every time you stay here, right, at Tocopia, right? So we have Miss Haley, she got a French toast, eggs, sausages. Joanna and myself, we got fry bake, saltfish and sausages, and we have an assortment of drinks. We have juices, tea, coffee, and not forgetting the fresh watermelon there. Right, so their breakfasts are really good, guys, and they are complimentary, as I said. And best part is, look at that view. Right, so very good way to start your day, breakfast on the balcony. So we just finished eating breakfast, and the hotel gave Joanna this complimentary cake because it's her birthday. Yay! So the cake looks really delicious. It's chocolate and another one there. It's vanilla, coconut or what? Yeah. So this looks really good. Thanks to the hotel for, you know, providing us with this. Guys, so today is Joanna's birthday, and we are hanging out in the champagne room. So look at these two beautiful ladies. Alright, so today is Joanna's, the lady of the moment. Right? Happy birthday, Joanna. Right? And yeah, it's all decorated up inside, yeah? Yeah, Haley, okay. Haley's wishing his mom happy birthday. Right, you guys, look at the panoramic view we have in this room. They call it the champagne room. Right? You get that lovely Atlantic Ocean, at 360 view. Right? And there's this little music set up inside of here. There's these comfortable sofas, right, that you can relax. And most important, you could come and drink some champagne.
Baileys.
Yeah, so Joanna, this is like a favorite drink, so we're not drinking champagne, we're drinking some Baileys. And Princess Haley, what are you drinking?
Apple juice.
Apple juice, okay. Yeah, so we're just chilling in the champagne room right now here at Tocopia. Guys, this is breathtaking. It's something you have to actually experience for yourself. This video doesn't do this view, you know, this room justice at all. And that's a wrap for our trip here at Tocopia. We definitely had a great time, and we can't wait to visit again sometime in the future. In closing, I'm gonna leave you with some pros and cons from our trip. Also, if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe to the channel, click on the notification bell so you'd be notified once a new video is released. Thanks again for viewing, see you soon.